Hi, Gizmo here. I live in sunny Queensland, Australia, and I want to share with you my adventures as I explore. There's a lot to see and do in the city of Brisbane. Brisbane's one of the few cities in the world that's got all its national parks and forests so close to its proximity. It makes it very good to get out and about and enjoy yourself. So sit back, relax, and enjoy, and I hope the journey is as good for you as it is for me. See you. Here I am on the Bulimba Creek Canoe Trail. It's about 7 a.m. I got here early to set up. So a lot of people like to get in this parkland here and have picnics and do morning runs. Still mist on the water. Join me for my next adventure. Woohoo! Just starting to poke its head up. I'm just drifting along with the current. It's just taking me like at a nice pace. Wow, it's really cool.
like the Amazon. Pretty wild. So I'm only 5 minutes from home. It's awesome. Because it's winter, all these plants on the edges would be all in flower in the summer, but not in winter. It'd be pretty nice to do this in the warmer months, because I've got a wet bottom and it's a bit cool. That's not going to stop me. I feel like I'm in the middle of nowhere. I can still hear the traffic. Coming up to Manicky Parklands, this is the bridge that goes across to Manicky Parklands.
There's a little boat ramp here, I might pull over and have some breakfast.
I keep seeing these things jump in the water, they're water dragons, but I can't get up close to catch an eye of one. Some are pretty big. I'm in a dragon tandem kayak. My wife and I purchased this a few years ago. Yeah, we love it. It's very good. This is a water snake, a little trolling motor. It pushes me along. I'm on slow speed now, pushes me along as fast as I can paddle. I've got it on a 30 amp hour lithium battery. Paddle along with it, I can move pretty quick. Ooh, school of birds. Wow, this is awesome. Noah keeps saying that. Let's switch her up to high speed. Whoa. Out of control. Ah. Wow, she screamed a little. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. I don't use the battery up so much, so I'll just back to slow. As soon as you start paddling, it speeds up. Aeroplane in the background. They flow right over the top of my house. How strange. Found this little spot. The tide's gone down a bit and there's a bit of embankment, but it's really slimy and muddy. But, it'll do me for a little snack break.
heading back now. I've nearly made it all the way. I'm getting back to the boat ramp at Fleming Road. And then that'll be the end of my journey. What an interesting trip this has been. Really, really good. Had a great time. That's it, made it to the end. Bulimba Creek Canoe Trail. It was a good day. Hope you enjoy this trip. I did. See you later.